If you'd like to know how to achieve a straight kinky look, then stay tuned for my next tutorial where I'll demonstrate how you can blow dry this hair.